So once he comes up, be quicker to get up on top of the ball. So don't stay back there once he starts to go down.